Witold Lutoslawski's Concerto for Orchestra was premiered in 1954 and was an instant hit. In the third movement, there's an exciting passacaglia. A passacaglia is basically a fancy way of saying theme and variations. Lutoslawski's theme is based on a Polish folk song, and here it is played by the bass. That theme is then used in 16 variations. Here's variation 8. Come hear Lutoslawski's Concerto for Orchestra on Saturday, June 18th at 8 p.m. at Jordan Hall.